SEO for everyone. Hey, it's April.
I'm Nico.
And I'm Florie.
We had busy months behind us, many nice releases, and we're looking forward to talk about it with you. Here's what we were up to in Q1 of 2024.
You asked, we listened. Our SEO, readability and inclusive language analysis now work seamlessly together with the Elementor in-post editor. Open the sidebar, select Yoast SEO, then choose one of the analysis features. From here, you can see highlighted keywords or areas for improvement with readability and inclusivity. If you're an Elementor fan, this update will really speed up your editing and optimization workflow. We've also upgraded our AI-generated titles and meta descriptions, which leads to better output.
And we have listened to your requests here as well.
This feature now covers category and tag pages in WordPress, so you can instantly optimize these taxonomy pages and drive more search traffic.
And there's been some interesting technical SEO improvements too.
Yes, we've been busy ensuring our customers' business data is included in Google's Knowledge Graph, which you should be able to see when looking at the knowledge panel for your business. By having all of this data correctly configured, you can maximize your visibility for your customers across all of Google.
Exactly. It can make a big difference on your brand.
Now that it's spring here in the Netherlands, what are your plans for Q2, Nico?
We have exciting features in the pipeline. For WordPress, we will help our customers to create content not only faster, but improve the quality of the content powered by AI. Then we are looking at a very dense market in the SEO scene. So we want to make a difference with the product experience, with the customer experience overall. For that, my team is working really hard to get us closer to our overall UX UI vision we have. Lastly, Shopify. We want to invest there in new cool features we will launch, also powered by AI, and also make your shop a little bit more effective in the SEO.
Well, lots of exciting AI updates coming up. From the marketing side, we're also doing something in AI. Our AI for SEO course will launch very soon. In this course, you will learn everything you need to know about the impact of AI on SEO and will get some handy tools to get started.
That's all from us this quarter.
Thanks for watching and keep an eye out for our next update in July.